Good evening, everyone. More Dark Souls 2. Let's see here. What am I doing today? What I really want to do is beat the gargoyles. I want to upgrade my weapon, and I want to know if it's possible to summon for that. To summon to get another player to run through the bell tower with. And to fight the boss with. Like this. You can go check out Sinner's Rise. Perhaps we will find a large Titanite shard and we can upgrade our weapon. Or someone who sells it. And that is not this way. This way. Be this way. I did want to drop down there. I don't think I've been down there. I definitely haven't been down there. Wanderer stuff. Ooh. Mm. already got Wanderer stuff. Okay, where else? Let's try here. Antiquated key, cool. Hello. Wow. Even more of this area. I don't know, Felipe. Ow! I'm gonna die. Oh, they got me. Good job, guys. $145,000, maybe. This is how old days start, you know. Gotta die a few times to get warmed up. What are you talking about? I'm tired of fighting you guys. Ow! Doggies! Bad doggies! I have no idea. I'm recording and streaming at 1080. Come the fuck on. Sigh. Oh yeah, I can put on that other shield now. Should really do that. Yeah, I'm screwed on this part. Alright, we're going bald-headed. Also... slows equipment degradation, increases physical attack, defense. I'm going with power. What? How was I so dead? Why am I dying to doggies? Not really. Is that really fat rolling? It's not right. Ah! These motherfuckers weigh a pound too? Holy shit. Well, okay. We're gonna be smart about this today. I don't hate dogs. Just kitties are way cooler. Alright, with the nice ring of blades on, I think I can kill those guys in one stamina bar. Much nicer. Now for the puppies, we're gonna have to go with a new plan. And miss all of them! Hit them! Don't die! Alright, new plan. Plan F. Plan G. Thank you. Die, puppies! Damn it. Faster. Mom. Windblade. I wonder if that's one of those ones you can swing around like that one guy that killed me was using. Parrying dagger. We'll check out our weapons in a minute. Oh, there's another one of them. Bone staff. Okay. Beginning of the level. Yeah. Okay. Okay. What should we do now? Oh. Oh, well, whatever. Keep your secrets. You can have them. Alright, that's this house. Okay. Yeah, well, I don't know how to do a quality option, so whatever. Don't kill me! Oh. Come on, bubbies. Alright, this was where, yeah, cool. is opening up a shortcut. I don't have that key. Okay. Ah, I see. Nice. Exactly, like, everything I've ever wanted in life is in this chest right here. Level up my weapon and another Estus Flask. Let's go right now. Make sure we know where to go to get back to this little shortcut here. Yeah, right at the end of the little bridge here. I can jump over across here somewhere. Can I jump over this? Damn it. Boo. Like every single time I pass by him, he just does not learn anything ever. Give me my essence.
Is that a shot? Here to see light, however.
Okay, so no large ember needed to go to level 6, that's nice. Just need 3 more large titanite shards. Wish I had somewhere to buy them at the moment. I don't seem to. That's okay.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the seek souls. Larger, less.
Thank you. Oh yeah, one more thing. One more thing. Sinner's Rise, I believe it's called. I believe it's out here. Ow! I think it's right over there. Oh, fuck. Yep. That's where it is. Down there. Treasure. Oh yeah, I remember running this way, being chased by a bunch of people. Where is this? guy. Still won't talk to me? We're like buddies. We're like friends. Okay, I'm out here again. How do you pronounce that one? That's where I got all my hopes and dreams fulfilled. That goes back to, I think I've covered everything except for that item that was I could drop down onto over there somewhere. Okay, this is the way out. Wrong way. Can I get up there? Okay, from here. We're just gonna be a little smart today. We got some souls to pop too. Almost have enough for this overcat ring. Just a few more souls. Gotta do it. So I'll just kill a few puppies. Oh, I really want to. But I don't want to. I don't want to come up here. I want to co-op in the bell tower. Make it a little more even. What am I doing?
You do that the time.
I'm getting this ring.
Satisfied?
Yep.
I'll be around.
Why? I think, that was just me falling down the well. Okay, Felipe, if you want to co-op, we need to beat up some Gargoyle Bros. So you should put your sign around here. Hi, buddy. Give me some human effigies too. Oops. Just wanted to heal up. Is that you? You got your sign right here? You look like an anime character. Makes all people's signs appear instantly, or what? Oh, that's where I wanted to go. Oh well. I know, it's like a family moment. This way either. I'll always open that door. Is that where we're going? No, it's not. That sucked. Oh, all right, puppy. Thank you. Yeah, that's the way I want it. Felipe doing all the work. Whatever. On the door. Alright, back this way. It's a dark spirit that I summoned. Which means people that, like, get summoned just to kill just to try to kill you. They want to fight, basically. Alright, Felipe, so which way to freaking Sinner's Rise? Keep forgetting. Where are we going? That's up to that guy. I don't know where it is. Let's see. I don't think we're going to be able to reach the boss anyway. I don't think you can summon a friend inside the bell tower. We can go to Sinner's Rise. I just forget which way it is. Somewhere around here. Maybe up? Or was that one place? What do you know? There's a bonfire there. And is that a blacksmith? Will you sell me large titanite chunks or shards or whatever?
Oh,
well, thank you, Margo's Beast. Try to take all this treasure. You don't mind if I take all your stuff, do you? Guess you don't. What? Okay, that's locked, but we can just go right around it now. Okay, so... So, yeah. Blowing up these barrels do that? Hmm. So I guess Felipe did that, huh? I need some water. Get back. So, Felipe, does that mean that the Bell Tower Gargoyles boss fight is a solo-only boss fight? Get that done. So right here, huh? Hold on, let me go get that ring. I got enough now. I think it's like 5,800 if I remember right. Give me a sec. Cat's got it, right? What? Oh.
Oh, you do have a tie. Satisfied? I'll be around.
Is that what everybody chooses whenever they use that ring? You go right ahead there, buddy. I'm getting invaded. Oh, never mind. Guess it failed. Yeah, he got invaded. Oh, I mean I got invaded? Oh, well. Whatevs. I'll not be an idiot this time. Alright. There we go. No! What am I doing? Got him for you. Just let me know when you get your sign down. I should go heal up. Yeah, let's remember to do the effigies. No more puppy dog. That's right, get out. Kitties only. Okay. Well, we can... No, we can't come back in this room. Well, whatever. Yeah. Gotcha. It's gonna be busy this, what is today? Saturday? Saturday morning? Puppy dog. Should have ran down down the stairs and got him down there instead of being sandwiched in there. I didn't know that other guy was right up there, though. Did we just get wrecked? Or I did. And you... almost got wrecked. All we're trying to do is get to the boss. He's just like two floors up. Just, yeah. Alright, you wanna make a run for the boss? We can do that now. Alright. Is there anything else you're gonna drop, or do we wanna just go, or whatever? Alright, let's go. Oh, yeah. I was so eager. A little too eager. Bunch of them. Yep. Felipe's my daddy now. I give you a 7. Yeah, that did look pretty unfair with the multiple guys running in there. I'll give you a 2. And you get a 1. All you did was walk off. least you got a walking start, though, huh? More stuff. Jeez, this area is huge. Ah, okay. We're not gonna run around with this 20,000 souls and lose it. Again. Alright, you wanna just kill some more Bell Bros? Or Gargoyle Bros? Whatever the fuck they are? I'm down.
Bear of the seek lest this.
Alright, take a little break here.